Battalion Company, 3rd Battalion, 8th Marines. So we have 90 Marines from my company down here in Sasebo, Japan. We're at the Kurushi Mountain Pier, and we're loading onto the French ship, the BPC Mistral. We're embarking today to head down to Guam and Tinian to conduct partner amphibious operations with the French, Japanese, and the British. While in Guam, we're going to be doing interoperability training with the French LCUs, the French LCAT, as well as the Japanese Crick boats, and the British Merlin helicopters. I've worked with partner nations when we were in Afghanistan, but this is definitely the first time I've had the opportunity to partner with the French and the Japanese and the British in an amphibious type interoperability training. So it's a great opportunity for the Marines, for the 3rd Battalion, 8th Marines, India Company specifically, to partner with these other nations. So the Marines have to be ready to go anywhere from a Block 3 type war, full-out combat operations, to humanitarian assistance, disaster relief operations that we'll have to do for some of these poor nations that exist in the PACOM AOR. You know, we realize that we're never going to go at this alone anymore, so partnering with nations in this AOR is key, and we realize that no future threat, no future battle will we ever go into it alone. So it's vital for us to have this type of working relationship and interoperability capability with these other partner nations.
Trying to keep the count of which waves have gone out the back, which waves are yet to go, and where everyone is, where their weapons are, etc.